Santa Anita, California. We're going to get some food, hang out. Once again, Jesus is behind the camera. You guys got to excuse the film quality because, well, Jesus forgot the battery. So we're using his phone to film everything today, but at least we're filming. So let's check it out. Let's walk around the Greek festival. So far to gyro, had some sodas. Now we're going to move into souvlaki. I think that's how I'm saying it. If you get Greek guys out there, you guys can tell me how to say it better. We got a couple of these things, like pork skewers with a bun and some lemon, and I'm about to bite into it, and let's see if it's worthy, because they said it was the best shiznik around. So let's see here. Let's give it a shot.
Very interesting flavor. Wow.
These are baklava. These were another kind of lava. I don't know. But they were so good. It was like honey and pine nuts and everything. And just so far, all the food has just been the bomb. Right now, we're at like the top of the racetrack in the back. We can kick back and bet on the horses in a nice shady area. Jesus can show you guys all around back here behind me. Very beautiful in here. I'm still sweating balls. So we're going to continue on today, folks. We're going to go take a little break, drink a few brewskis, and then we're going to be back and eat some more food. So, I'll see ya. Number one, and the second guy is called Mr. CJ Tadope, and this guy said, why can't a blind man go skydiving? This will scare the shit out of a dog. I think that was pretty damn funny.
thinking I like my dog. I just imagine me and Buddy jumping out of a plane. I don't know which ones would shit our pants first. It'd be one of us, though, for sure. So, MIC450, this guy's from the UK, and Mr. CJ Tadopi's from the US. You guys are our two winners for the 30K subscription contest. Peace out. We've got lots of more amazing shit coming as Tech of Tomorrow keeps growing and growing and growing. Peace out. See you guys back on the channel. I'm going to go eat some baklava.